I just want to go home. What's up, guys? Zero here, and welcome back to Deathmark. Now, last episode, we just got into the game with getting to the mansion, meeting a doll named Mary, and meeting two other members who came to the mansion who also have the death mark. And what the death mark is, if you have it, you'll die at dawn. And the only thing you can do is either wait for it to kill you, or you can try to do everything you can to get rid of it. So that's what we're doing, trying to get rid of it. Which sends us to, if I'm not mistaken, to a high school. Oh yeah, I forgot. I needed to pick my partner, which I'm probably gonna go with Moe. Possible unnecessary contact may hasten the effects of the mark. Only engage when absolutely necessary. Keep contact with others to a minimum. Yeah, sounds about right. First, we have to get to H Elementary. Mary says we're free to use the car in the garage. The garage is detached from the mansion. A vintage model van and bicycles only accent the elegant interior. Thank God for careless people. The car key was left on the table. Time to go. Hey. According to Mary, you lost a bunch of your memories, right? Is it really okay for you to drive? She has a point. Don't worry, I'll be fine, I think. It'll all come back when I take the wheel. Part of that is to convince myself. But aren't you missing your license? If a cop finds us, we'll have more to worry about than Hanahiko. She's right about that. But our lives are on the line, so we don't have much of a choice. Once the mark's gone, I'll remember. Then I'll just have them reissue it. Assuming I ever got one. Now I'm more worried. Just drive safe, okay? Alright, let's go to the elementary school.
Pipes so hesitantly.
probably let the silence go too long. She doesn't seem as cheerful as she was a little while ago. What's it like to lose your memories? It's a hard question to answer. What do you mean? Like, do they all go at once or a few pieces at a time? What if you're only left with sad memories? I'd hate that. I don't think it works like that, but I have no idea if it's getting worse or better. I don't know what it was like to begin with, so there's nothing to compare it to. In that case, rather than the memories vanishing, it's like everything's been painted white. That's what it feels like. You sure are mature, mister. You take everything so calmly. Conversation dwindles, leaving only the sound of the tires on the road. Then thoughts start popping in my head again, one after another. I know we have to check out that mirror. What else should we investigate? What do you think? Boy glances over at me. No idea. I can't even remember my own name. How the hell am I supposed to know what we're doing? Oh, please. I'm really counting on you. Really? Think whatever you want. I'm talking to a child. I need to show restraint and be a good example. But that's definitely how I feel. I stare down at the steering wheel. The doll in the mansion, Mark bearers, the Mark spirits. And the mysterious deaths. I feel like I'm going to be buried under all of the crushing thoughts that keep popping into my head. What awaits me down this dark road? I feel a flutter from the mark on my wrist, like it's trying to warn me. My brain might not be able to understand, but my body can sense it. That death is closing in. If that's happening, isn't the problem anymore. It's more, how long do I have left? How much longer is it? I almost yelled, but I managed to swallow it down with effort. I think we're almost there. Really? It's closer than I thought. Yeah, that's exactly right. At any time it could. It's a lot closer than you think. See, this is the shit that they need to just burn to the fucking ground. For quite a number of years, in fact, the walls are starting to crack. Like I said, burn it to the fucking ground. All the windows are broken as well. A thick chain is in front of the main gate to keep people from going in.
ちょっとちょっと!
Hey, you there. Not another step. Fuck! An enthusiastic voice comes from a man in a guard uniform. He must be patrolling the area. Looks like we got caught. This property belongs to the city. No one's allowed inside. Didn't you know? Or are you up to something? A bunch of people have been coming here on dares since it's haunted. You aren't one of them, are you? No, we're not. Nope. We're not like those people. We're just passing by. Looks like the guard is by. Of course. Sorry to bother you. Anyway, the school's off limits, so you can't go inside. I don't want any trouble on my first shift here. Please leave.
Dean, eh?
Yeah. Muttering to himself, the guard makes his way into the school. As we watch him leave, Moe leans over and whispers, "Damn, there wasn't a guard when I snuck in here before. I wonder why." We better not get caught. Okay. Dark. We can't see anything like this. The moonlight doesn't reach inside. We'll have to use a flashlight. But if we use a flashlight, the guard will find us. Can't do anything about it, I guess. Anyway, that mirror is... pretty sure it's to the right on the staircase. Okay. Poster. Okay. Okay. And okay. Yeah. Leave handprints on the mirror on the eastern staircase. Thank you. Anyway, the mirrors on the eastern staircase is the one I saw. Okay. I guess we'll go there first. Yes, to the right. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know where east is. Okay. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Covered in dirt. What the hell? Fuck that. Nope. Yeah. Okay. Wonder what's in here. What the hell? No, god damn it. Floor tiles peeled off, leaving bare concrete. Locked. Okay. Judge me. Oh. Saw last time, I'm sure of it. Huh. Fuck. It certainly looks normal. Yeah, what should we do? Fuck it. That's what I thought at first. That's not my shadow. Something is... Oh, fuck! Every muscle in my body locks. I try to look away, but I can't even close my eyes. The figure's mouth twists. I don't want to look, but I can't. It opens its mouth. An odd voice pierces my ears. Oh, fuck. Fuck no. Shit! Oh, fuck. That's the security guard. Okay, he wasn't talking about me. He was talking about him. How did he go? I can't believe this. I thought I wanted to see a ghost, but to see one that clearly? Moe seems to shake the encounter off and return to normal. Hanahiko's words swirl around in my head. Our situation has done a complete reverse from where we were a moment ago. I can't believe I was complaining about not knowing what to investigate. Anyway, that scream, what was that? The guard we met outside. I doubt there's anyone else here. He might have seen something wherever he is, too. It sounded like it came from far away, a ways down the hallway. That would be the other side of the school. No shit. Yeah, let's go look for him. But if he screamed like that, he's probably dead. Something might. No shit. Purify with red. Oh. What? Let's go. Okay. Fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I think we're gonna go back. I just want to go home. This is not what I fucking signed up for. Huh? That's locked. Oh! Fuck! Yeah, it's definitely the guard, or what's left of him. God. Once more. Okay, so that happened. So what do they want us to do? Exercise the spirit here? Yeah, I know. There's no wonder to it. And I don't know if you noticed, but I got the feeling someone was standing behind him. Okay, that I might have missed. Thank you. staff room. Okay. Yeah, no shit. The mark burned my skin, pulsing along. Fuck. Staff room is chaos. They can't they come out from behind me. It's totally empty. Let's look around. Well, okay. Yeah, we'll look into that. Well, there goes my idea of setting this place on fire. Something useful here. What the? School journal. Papers deteriorated from age and bugs, so I can't read it. For a second there, I could have swore that that was from behind me. Motherfucker. Lost in, I'm assuming found. Lipstick. Red pen. Girl's slippers. Okay. It's like some kind of trap door. Something dangerous must be here. Yeah, I think I'm good. Okay. Okay, so I can't use that to open it. Okay. So I'm guessing that's everything, I guess. Okay, so apparently... Okay, so... Where's a minute? Okay. Fuck it. When that's rusted shut too. A wall? What the fuck? Worn out talisman. Hell yeah. They're up there on that side too. Fuck. What the fuck is going on? Of course, because I can't make anything out of it. Plastic bottle. Yeah, you never know. Fuck it. Okay. Wait a minute, I didn't check that other one. Okay, I don't think I'll be able to do it. Okay, I can't do anything with that. Okay. That's locked. Okay. Fuck. So what am I missing here? There's gotta be something I'm missing. And something in that storage. Okay. All right, so I guess I'm not ready to go there yet. Okay. We might need to go back. Yeah, so we're not done. But that's all the time we have for today, unfortunately. I gotta say, I had my doubts about this game because it was a digital graphic novel, but I'm actually enjoying it. So, I'm definitely gonna be playing this all the way through. So if you guys like the video, please leave a like and subscribe. And until then, this is Zero, and I will see you guys in the next video.